gonna be in top for me. Say in Italy language. Ciao a tutti. Hello everybody. Welcome back to my reaction, and today I'm gonna react to the chosen one from the Italy. This song called Fight Rumor. My Deodato. I can't even speak this. But yeah. Just watch it. Why I cut it to the... Here we go.
Forse questo temporale che mi porta da te. Lo so, non dovrei farmi trovare senza un altro che.
So based in this situation, I won't gonna understand anything about this because it's in Italy. I didn't even understand more about English and this Italy. So the lyric of it, I won't gonna like talking about too much because I don't understand and I don't want to mess it up. Continue.
Tu fuga torno sempre a te. Che fai rumore qui. E non lo so se mi fa bene. Se il tuo rumore mi conviene.
When I listen to it, I feel like flying. And this is kind of look like too. What the hell am I saying?
E me ne vado in giro senza parlare, senza un posto a cui arrivare. Consumo le mie scarpe, forse le mie scarpe sanno bene dove andare. Che mi ritrovo negli stessi posti, proprio quei posti che dovevo evitare. E faccio finta di non ricordare.
Based on everything in the beginning, I think this song is about like love, but fail, like hurting and like fighting and then separating. Wow. Continues. Again, I love the song with drums. This gonna be in top for me. So she's gone, right? To like stop it, to talking, cause it sounds so good. because I don't really understand the lyric of the song, so I don't know. Like this, I can't feel like the emotion. Yeah, just come back to like the video. That's all. So, I'm gonna talking more about it because this is actually interesting with me. Like basically nowadays, if a song was in different language, like I really making the reaction really hard, because I don't understand the lyric, so I just can only base on the music video. And thank you for bringing the official music video of it. Yeah, it's not a performance, there's still a music video for it. And based on the music video, I feel like this song is about love. 100% it's about love. Love, but it broken, like one's gone or something. So not talking more about the lyric, just talking more about the music of it, the instrument in the music video and his vocal. I mean, the song is for me good, actually amazing, because it has something really like what, rock and roll, no, alternative, like I don't know how to call this kind of music words, but I love it. I love this kind of music a lot. This is the vocal. Okay, say about the vocal. He has really a nice vocal for me, because I didn't see the live performance of him, but I can see this gonna work well. It's like he just standing there and with a standing microphone and just singing, and the background was like classes and broken into pieces when the last chorus came in. And I don't know, maybe like some flowers was falling off in the background. It's gonna be romantic for me. And instrument, yeah, it's like drums. Thank you. It's like drums. I love music with drums. This song actually good. The instrument of it is actually really good. I love it. And yeah, that's all the thing I want to say, because basically my English is not too good, so I can't like talking so much about it. It's gonna be like a repeat of the words I have say. So that's all the thing we want to say. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys gonna have a good day, good night, good morning, good afternoon, something when the time you're watching. I hope you guys gonna have amazing day. That's what the repeat. Thank you guys for watching, and say goodbye.